So in your community, a San Angelo native and a freshman at Cisco College is the 2018 College National Champion Calf Roper. Pictured on your screen, Ty Harris, a member of the Cisco College Rodeo Team, receiving his award at the College National Finals Rodeo last week in Casper, Wyoming. His total time on all of his runs, 38 and a half seconds. That's a full second ahead of the second place finisher. Harris, named the 2018 Rookie of the Year.